Yo, YouTubers, it's Skullcandy here again, and I just want to do a little review, actually, on a pair of headsets I picked up last week. I know I probably should have made a video last week when I got them, but I totally didn't think about it till now. So anyways, I picked up a headset, actually, at my school, at the computer store, and I picked up the Skullcandy Rastas. So, they're pretty sick, you know? Skullcandy, you know? Pretty dope, but yeah, they're really good. They were only $35. It's usually, I think it's $39 or $45.99 or something like that in normal stores. So I saved a bit, I guess. So yeah, I don't know if it'll pick it up, but I'll see if my video camera can pick up the sound quality. Here, let's give this a little test. So yeah, let's see if I can give you a little sound test here. Might be able to. Yeah, sorry I'm putting it so close. I don't know really know where the mic is on these things. So I'm just see if I can get it. So yeah, this is country shit. It's a pretty decent song, I kinda like it, so. The chord's really weird too. It's really thin, it's kinda cool. Shit to you. But yeah, they're really bassy. Like, yeah, so. I really like them. Only thing I can say that I don't like about them is just that it's some hard plastic, but they're still a really good headset though, so. So anyways, yeah, that's the my little review and, well, not really an unboxing, but yeah, a little review on my new Skullcandy Rastas. Alright, peace out.